So, boys, remember, if you're ever lost somewhere without food or water, the most important thing is to preserve your energy. You'll lose a lot of vitamins with unnecessary physical activity and through urination. In fact, drinking your urine. Now, the way to build... Well, that's the beauty of this. You don't have to drink just anyone's. If you have it, by all means. If you have orange juice, you should just drink the orange juice. You don't have to drink...
Yeah, what's going on? What's up,
Smell? Oral here is drinking this new health shake. Now, I want all of you on it by tomorrow, you hear?
You betcha, Coach.
So where do we get this new drink, Oral?
I kind of have a special source.
Well, we'll pay you for it, Oral.
Yeah.
Good work, Tom.
Thanks, Coach.
Wiz?
Sure we do. It's the day I get to scare the pants off my little sisters.
Or even Buddhists. So when you go out trick-or-treat...
Is being a policeman scary?
Oh. Hey, Dowie. Hey, Oral. You fellas want to go to the church's haunted house tomorrow night? It's only 25 cents if you wear a costume.
All right, yeah! Hey!
Booga, booga, booga!
I'll pronounce you black man and wife.
Wow, that was so scary, it was fun. What's the matter? Too scary for you? What? Well, it sure scared me. I want to go again.
You coming, Oral?
Go ahead, Dowie. I'll sit this one out. First possessions. Thou shalt not steal. Thou shalt not bear false witness against thy neighbor. Yay!
Hey, Oral, instead of throwing rocks at my dad's car, how about playing with me and Tommy and him?
Boy, that Joe seems like bad news.
Yeah, Tommy. And I'll bet Oral's gonna end up being bad news, too, because of Joe.
Gee, I hope...
Weirdies.
This sure isn't good, is it, Tommy?
Sure isn't, Dowie. Joe's got him wrapped around his little finger.
Tommy, Dowie, we should go let Oral's dad know.
Come on, Tommy. Hi, Mr. Puppington.
Well, if it isn't Dowie, Tommy and the gang. What's up?
I'm worried about Oral.
Me, Dowie, and him are all worried, Mr. Puppington.
Why?
Well, it's kind of embarrassing.
Yeah, it's hard to talk about. So then we just came over here.
Yeah, and another thing, Joe was really mean.
Oh, they both ran away laughing.
Gee, I wish he was my dad. Wanna play with Billy, me, Joe, him, and Tommy?
Those cats aren't gonna clean themselves.
Dad, can I play just this once?
No prob, Billy.
No prob, Dad. Thanks.
I clean cats for my job.
Playing is fun. What should we play?
Chug.
Ow!
Hey!
Oh, wow.
Big deal.
Yep.
People look more like God than others.
Come on.
Thanks, Oral.
Boy, Oral, I wish this class wasn't just once a month. I sure do love science.
Well, I guess it's just the way it has to be, Tommy. Reverend Putty's a very busy man.
All right, settle down, everyone. Who can remember February's lesson? Very good. Any questions on that? Dowie. Yes, that's why it's dangerous to get it near your groin.
But Reverend Putty?
Yes, Tommy?
I thought 4% of the universe is made up of atoms.
Tommy, can't you listen?
But I read in a book
that... I read Dracula in a book. But that doesn't mean I believe in Transylvania. Okay, this baking soda represents angels, this vinegar represents God's will, and this bottle is...
the Holy Spirit!
Yes, and when they're mixed together, we see how God created the earth 6,000 years ago. That's a long time. In fact, 6,000 years is the longest time there could ever be.
But then how does time keep going?
Here's how. And I'll see you after school.
Hey, Tommy, wanna play Super God? Oh, I don't mind being the deviler this time. It's only pretend.
Devil me this, Super God!
Well, do you think I'm stupid?
Right, and God made you, so you must be perfect just how you are!
I don't know. I try to understand what Reverend Putty teaches, but sometimes it just doesn't make sense to me.
Well, I can tutor you.
Hey, that's a great idea. You soak in everything he says like a sponge.
Yeah, and I can make your brain a sponge, too. Now let's play.
Okay.
Regular God, mild-mannered and all-powerful, creator of the universe. But at a moment's notice, he can become... Super God! More powerful than all-powerful, can create a rock so heavy that even regular...
No, no, no. We can't wait.
Oral!
Yes, Principal Fakey?
Report to my office immediately!
Hot dog! I'll be right back, Tommy!
What kind of sandwich do I have today, Mom?
What are you doing?
I'm not gonna choke.
Get ready. Oral will be here soon.
Oral? Hey, I'm not taking my bike, Mom.
Of course not. You're not allowed to ride that thing ever again.
Warning! Ready for school, Tommy?
Take care of him, Oral!
What's going on?
Bye, Mrs. Littler!
Bye, Tommy!
Oral, what's going on? This isn't our class.
No, but it's your class now. I hear it's nice.
But...
Well, well, well. I am your new teacher, Ms. Stoopdown. Does anyone know what number 6 is good at counting? There...
I'm not retarded.
Yeah, we're curious.
It's true, face it. We have open minds.
Hurry before she gets back.
Here, Tommy.
Oh, thanks.
God.
Knucklehead.
God.
Sorry I'm late, Tommy. Let's go.
Arl, what are you doing hanging out with this Goofy Toons? Yeah.
He's tutoring me.
Tutor? You? You're a lost cause. Why, you don't even know how many Ten Commandments there are.
You really don't have to walk me every morning, Arl.
Look, Tommy, I like it. It helps me test my faith.
Hey, they're hurting my friends.
Tommy!
Wait, tell him something.
Normal kids! Listen to me. Just because these kids are different, God loves them for their inadequacies, then we should too.
You see, God loves everyone, even the stupid and retarded, like these poor children.
Right, Ken.
Yeah, you're sad.
Oh, yeah.
Poor guy.
Oh, boy. Well, at least his heart's in the right place.
Poor kid.
Poor kids. Stop and pay toll to cross the hall.
This doesn't sound very official, Walt.
Tollgate coming down.
Now turn your other cheek, Walt. See? That's how it's done.
All right, pious scouts. Time to build a fire. As deep as you can into the pit, far away from your lungs and genitals. Now, who remembers how to light this handy little appliance? Oral?
Oh!
Now!
Yeah!
No!
No!
Yeah!
Who said that man came from apes, and he tried to prove it? Put on your anti-cancer shields, everybody.
What do you know?
This year we have the honor of welcoming ex-crucifolk Dale Armichael, crooning Jesus.
Of God, I hate you, Jesus, with your boring miracles. You smell like a 100 Jesus have been shoved right up.
One of my clean sheets you're using?
Nope, I took it off Dad's bed. And we're all gonna do the voices.
Give me that.
Oh, hi, Dad. Pretty great, huh?
Eat.
But I'm just trying to do what you...
Young man.
God, I hate you, Jesus, with your boring miracles. You smell like a 100 Jesus have been shoved right up.
That's that. We better get started. This may take a while. Oh, hi, Dad. Pretty great, huh?
At night.
You gotta go!
Why don't you just take your girlfriend, Jesus, to the dance? Then you can kiss him on the lips like you always wanted to.
I think Joe's just kidding.
Yeah, I think so, too.
With Jesus big as I can see, close face, kind of close face. I think she thinks that I'm her perfect match, 'cause I'm just her type when we are...
Hey, guys, I'm Tommy! I'll be older someday, too, if anyone cares.
Name
hey! We're all meeting for the first time. I wonder if we'll be friends and have crazy things happen to us.
Yay!
Why?
Will I get hurt?
Nah, it's the kind of thing that's up so high that you'll never fall or get hurt from it.
Yeah!
That's great news!
Right.
Maybe you should go up there and walk off and not fall again.
Good idea! Then again I can't get hurt!
Hey, Oral, you're still really cold.
Wow, he's so stupid.
Hello, boys.
Sinning? No, Miss Sensor Doll. We're just making fun of and torturing our friend. Nothing, Oral.
Oral Puppington doesn't know who God is? How did that one fall through the cracks, hmm?
Anyway, it's so cold, you should take this hammer and hit yourself in the head with it.
Okay.
Hey, Dad, guess what? I'm really cold, and I'm stupid, and if I climb a ledge and jump off,
get in the car. You're going to your grandpa's for a while.
Oh, boy! What's a grandpa? And another...
Ha ha, look at Oral, the sissy.
Ha ha, where are you taking your baby, sissy?
Ha, insisted. Oral?
I'm gonna kill him, for God.
Ha ha, yeah, now we're talking.
You throw him away, cause the cattle is...
Oh God, I have faith in you.
It's a good show!